why the hell did he have his gun out? Hey! Hey, officer! Are you alright? I'm still cuffed back here!
Thank you. messages. Message 1, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before his spring break.
Message 2, left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Marietta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51 p.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911.
This neighborhood is not safe. We're less likely to be seen if we move at night.
My parents might come home.
We won't go far. We'll try to find shelter and come back here with others.
That sounds good. But we can hide in my treehouse until then.
It'll be a tough climb with this leg, but that's a good idea. Let's go. Stay close to me. Now, let's stay quiet. We'll head out to the front yard and follow the road out of the neighborhood.
Okay.
It'll be okay. Stay near me, and we'll move as fast as we can.
You and your daughter down to my dad's farm to safety. He should be able to fix your leg up, too.
I'm not a dad. I'm a neighbor. Her parents are out of town.
Whoever you are, let's get a move on.
We just...
Oh, shit. It's Chet.
Let's go. Get to my car. Go!
Outside of Atlanta, and, Chet, he got killed.
No, you're kidding.
Those things got him. Dad, I don't know what's going on.
I'm sorry, Sean. You've brought a couple guests. We just need a little help. We won't stay long.
Good. You're welcome to stay here, but just for the night. I don't run a bed and breakfast.
So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He was her neighbor.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
Not too bad.
Tough guy, huh? What did you say your name was?
Doesn't matter, right?
Huh. Well, if you're gonna be here overnight, I'm gonna need it. Unless you'd rather hit the road.
It's Lee.
Well, Lee. Just Lee, I take it. I'm Herschel Green. How'd this happen?
Car accident.
That's so. Where are you headed before the car accident?
Just out for a drive. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there when we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
But what happened to your friend? Maybe that's not a bad idea.
It smells like...
I know what it smells like.
Duty. I miss my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
I love you, baby.